One obvious example when using a large library of clips is selecting specific clips for use in projects or using favorite clips in editing software. To create favorites in Mync, there is a simple method which we can look at now. If I move my mouse and hover over the thumbnail, a transparent star symbol appears in the left top corner. If I click on it, it will turn yellow. If we look to the left, we can see that a number 1 has appeared next to the favorite section in our library, which shows us that one clip has been favorited. Of course, now I could simply go through my collection of clips and select as many as I wanted to favorite and use in, for example, a holiday selection to share. I could also choose to view the clips in preview mode, or even in full screen mode, in which the star symbol is also available in the top left corner. In this way, I can go through my collection and create a selection of favorite clips. Now, if I look in the Favorites section, I can see that the clips I favorited are all visible in this section. In order to be certain that all the clips are visible, remember to have the All option selected up here. Obviously, to remove a clip from my favorites, I simply click the yellow star and they will be removed from the Favorites section. Following on from this in a further video, we will see how we can move all of our favorited clips to, for example, a specific drive or folder on our system.